Coming off a loss to Dustin Poirier in his last bout in the UFC, but he is doing just fine outside the octagon. McGregor and his partners have sold their majority stake in Proper Number 12 Irish Whiskey in a deal worth up to a whopping $600 million just 3 years after founding the company. So, Shannon, how will this affect his future in the octagon?
McGregor's future has been changed. Ever since he fought Floyd Mayweather and made $100 million. He's 2-3 in his last three fights, Skip. Lost to Khabib, beat Cowboy Cerrone, just lost to Poirier. Skip, it's hard to get up in the morning, get kneed in the face, kicked in the face, elbowed in the head. Yeah. If I got $100 million in my pocket. Now he about to have $200 million more in his pocket?
Yeah, and you think
you wanna, and you want to get, Skip, you want to get choked out? Nah, bro, I'm good. I hit Dana White with the deuces. I'm out of here.
I'm afraid you're right. This signals the end of Conor McGregor as a champion. Because when you've got an extra $700 million...
Yeah.
How can you be driven to go into that octagon and risk your face and maybe your life
yes.
to win at the highest level? You're not going to be driven the way that you were in the past.
That's why I give Tom Brady so much credit. He's made $250 million, but the desire to get up and still study and do the things. But he has protectors. They ain't trying to hit him as hard as they can in the head. Think about that, Skip. You get choked out. They literally try to kill you in the ring. I got $350 million, Skip. I'm gone. Just Floyd Mayweather. Has made as much money as Floyd has made, that this would be beneath him. But Floyd is not going to pass up an opportunity to make $10, $15, $20 million.
What's his nickname?
Money.
Money.